Let's solve the question. So here we draw the plot. Here we write 0.3.